Assalamu alaikum. I wanted to take this opportunity to thank everybody for their contribution in 2012. I know a lot of people have put in a lot of hard work aur aap sab ki bharpoor mehnat se 2012 Allah ka ehsaan hai ki hamara acha guzra. 13 apne challenges ke saath aayega aur yakeenan aayega, but mujhe yakeen hai and I am confident that all of us as a team will deal with the challenges, and inshallah I am also confident that we will all put 13 as a year of great success for this bank and for ourselves. One of the key initiatives for 2013 is the employee engagement survey. I'm very happy and very proud to launch it in the next few days. This employee engagement survey is all about you. What we as a management team would like to understand as to how you think, how you feel, what you think we should be doing, and what you think are good and bad things that are existing in our current environment. I'm sure that you will focus on areas of culture, alignment, belonging, and more importantly, on commitment to the bank. मुझे ये भी यकीन है कि इसमें बहुत सारे अभी भी चैलेंजेस हैं, बट मैं आप सबसे गुजारिश करूंगा कि आप ऑनेस्टली इन्वायरमेंट को मद्देनजर रखते हुए अपने जवाब दें और सजेशंस दें कि हम किस तरह इस इन्वायरमेंट को, इस कल्चर को और इंटायर बैंक को किस तरह बेहतर अलाइन कर सकें. आपकी सजेशंस, आपके आइडियाज एक हमारे लिए कैटलिस्ट होंगे कि हम इस एनवायरनमेंट को, इस कल्चर को, इस बैंक को बेहतरी की तरफ लेके जाएं. हमें अपने ख्यालात से आगाह करें ताकि हम इन ख्यालात को आगे लेके चलें. आई एम श्योर विद द फीडबैक दैट यू गिव इन द सर्वे वी विल बी एबल टू कोलेट एंड देन प्रेजेंट टू यू द फाइंडिंग्स एंड मोर इम्पोर्टेंटली क्रिएट अ प्लान टू एड्रेस सम ऑफ द चैलेंजेस दैट यू हैव पुट फॉरवर्ड. आई वॉन्ट टू टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू थैंक यू इन एडवांस for your participation, and I encourage all of you to voice your opinion because this is your opportunity and this is our opportunity as management to listen to you more clearly and to develop a strategy going forward to creating a better environment for this bank. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.